presentation today is about a movie, Le Notti di Cabiria is called, The Nights of Cabiria. The movie is from 1957. It's by Federico Fellini. Okay. Now, my presentation has three parts. I will start with my limitation. I will then go on with reason not to see the movie. And finally, I will end with reasons to actually go and see the movie. So the first part is about my limitation. Perhaps you would expect on the presentation to see something like a video preview, like, or at least for me to tell you what's the subject of the movie. But I will not tell you this, because I will not spoil any of the beauty of seeing the movie. But to me, it's a wonderful movie. I really expect you to live a full experience, and I will not show you any trailer and not tell you what this is about. So, now moving to the second part of nuts. Of don'ts and why shouldn't you watch the movie? Next. The very first reason would be that the movie is black and white and it has been filmed in the 50s and it has some techniques that you can see from that period but perhaps not actual present day techniques, so perhaps it's a bit old film movie. Viewers of this movie have told me that they find the movie a bit depressing, others quite more than a bit depressing, and to my surprise some people told me, okay, I didn't get the idea, and I told them, okay, did you get the idea was this and this, and they said, no, I didn't get that. Okay, so it's it has some thinking behind it, which may make him a little hard to understand. But I'm sure you will handle it, and if not, you will search for this on the internet and you will find the idea. I'll now go on to reasons to see the movie. Okay. The first reason to see the movie is that there are some reasons to consider it a good movie. It, in the year it was produced and launched, at Cannes, the main actress, Giulietta Masina, won the prize for best actress, and 1 year after, at Oscars, the movie won the best movie in a foreign language. Okay. It's also a movie in the top 250 movies on IMDb, so even regular people who vote on IMDb consider the movie to be fine. It's directed by Federico Fellini, so if you watch the movie and say, I didn't like it, you will say, I didn't like it, but I saw a movie by Federico Fellini. So it's a good reason to see the movie, even if you may not like it. But the main, these are technical reasons. I told you about the technical. This is not important. What is important about the movie, it has a life philosophy. So all the movie is just to one idea. And you can summarize the movie into one sentence and one phrase. And this is it. It's very simple to summarize it. And it's a life philosophy which I like so much. It also forces you to reach emotion. I have seen this in a movie by Charlie Chaplin, City Lights, and it has about the same idea, trying so hard to get the viewer to have this one reaction. Okay. To me, it's the best movie I have ever seen, and it's also a reason to see other movies. So, I watch movies due to the fact that I like Le Notti di Cabiria so much. So, this is my demonstration to you that Le Notti di Cabiria is the best movie I have ever seen, and I strongly recommend you to see it. And the next step would be watching the movie. This is my presentation, and if you have any questions and remarks.
I saw the movie.